Hello everyone. So this is the first section where we are going to look at the multiplication of the numbers nearing to 100, 1000, 10,000 and so on. So first we'll start with a small example and look at how different steps have been followed and what we are doing, and after that we can extend this to the higher numbers. So as example, the first thing is that we are thinking of is 98 into 92. The very first step is that we need to find out these numbers are near to what. Very simple, these numbers are near to 100, so we call base as 100. So the first thing to remember here that our base is 100 here. 100 is our base. Now the next thing is that 98 is how much less than 100? It is 2 less than 100, and 92 is 8 less than 100. Next, 8 into 2 we need to multiply, that gives me 16. Then I have to do 98 minus 8 or 92 minus 2, whatever I wish. 98 minus 8 or 92 minus 2, which is a cross subtraction, whichever gives me 90. So the answer is 9016. That's all is the answer. Let's find out if the answer is correct using a calculator. 98 into 92, so that is 9016 is the answer. That's all. Let's again check one more example here, which is 112 into 107. Here we should see that the both the numbers are more than 100. Base is 100, but both the numbers are more than 100. So I can write how much more this is. This is plus 12, and the next number is plus 7. 107 is 7 more than 100. Now we need to multiply both the numbers, 12 into 7, which gives me the number 84. And I need to do a cross addition, that is 112 plus 7 or 107 plus 12. Whatever I do, the answer is 119. So the answer is 11,984. Let's check if it is correct or not. 112 plus, sorry, into 107. That gives me 11,984. That's exactly what we found out. So these are the small and simple steps that you need to follow to multiply any number nearing to 100, 1000, 10,000, whatever it is. So I'll repeat the steps again. Let's again go through the process of multiplying 98 into 92. So 98 is 2 less than 100. That is the first thing we should do. 92 is 8 less than 100. Then multiply 8 into 2, which gives me 16. Then either subtract 98 minus 8 or 92 minus 2. Why you are doing subtraction here? Because the numbers are less than the base, which is 100. But in the other case, while we are multiplying 112 and 107, actually the numbers are more than the base, that is 100. So we are doing a cross addition. So very simple to remember. If the numbers are less, then subtract it. If the numbers are more, then add it. So 98 minus 8 gives me 90, and 92 minus 2 gives me 90 as well. So this is 9016 is the answer. The beauty of Vedic mathematics is sometimes it gives us the techniques to check if my answer is correct or not. That is, here you can see that 98 minus 8 gives me 90, and 92 minus 2 also gives me 90. So this way I can actually cross check if I am missing something. There are also few more cases that we want to discuss that will be covered in the next lecture. So stay tuned for the next lecture. Thank you.